First of all, never trust Zerodha because it is showing in the Nifty Bank it is closed at 25749, but it is showing here 25721. So you have to refresh or something, but it doesn't work much of the time. So if you are unable to add the Nifty Bank here, so I'll just type a Nifty Bank index, it will come. And the, for the Nifty 50, type Nifty 50 index, it will come. Okay. Try to do with the trading view, because trading view is giving the accurate exact charts when you are charting, but you cannot do it in the live market because we don't want to pay for the trading view pro plan, but live market Kaichart is fine.